something new tonight. And I've never seen it played before. Now we're new to the studio, let's go with the easy.
Okay. We're always free to choose. To believe what we want to believe. But when you step back, when you really look at where you've been and the things you've done, your past will come to devour you. There you go, little guy.
And only 800 more frames to go. No way I'm getting through tonight without some coffee. Probably some downstairs. Time for a little adventure.
Locate the elevator. Glasses, nope. This at all.
Really? They locked me in? Good thing I brought my own key today.
But I gotta go all the way back to get my keys.
Put this here. Here's the key.
Yep, it was not there originally. Okay, flashing red lights, not a good thing.
Not the most welcoming hallway I've ever seen.
Why did that mop bucket just glide down the hall like that?
Is someone there?
You really need the coffee? I mean, there's a soda machine right outside your office. You're going to the ground floor, might as well just call it a night and go home.
Wilson? You scared me to death.
I'm sorry, my dear. Didn't mean to frighten you. You're working late tonight. A pretty girl like you shouldn't be wandering around all by yourself. Mind if I... Step in.
Of course not.
Thank you, Audrey. You look like you could use a little company.
been really nice this past week.
Just beautiful. Gorgeous.
What was that? Please tell me we're not trapped in here.
Don't you worry, my dear. It's just a little short in the system. Happening a lot these past few days. No need to fret. Let's see what we can find. Come along now. Old Wilson will protect you.
Yeah, I don't trust you. You go first. I don't want you behind me. Better.
Ah, there we are. Just a few more switches to throw. Follow me. It will be perfectly safe.
Jesus, why are you walking so slow like that? Much gooder.
Looks like someone's been messing with the exhibits. There should be something on each of these pedestals. Audrey. Sweet Audrey.
Why do you make it so creepy?
Do an old man a favor and go find them. I'll tend to the power.
Yeah. Cog wrench. Let's see what that is. Bendy.
Hiya.
Of living. You see, it doesn't have a cap on it. Why would you shake it, weirdo? Some people, I tell you what. I feel like you should put that in the case. Okay.
just a pencil and a dream.
Joey Drew. Okay, I'm missing something. I have a feeling it's gonna be somewhere like stupid obvious. Look right here. Got all those. Can't seem to find the cog. Really? Look, you just had to have coffee, didn't you, Audrey? Couldn't just stay there and work.
Only one thing left to do. Pull that switch. Let's find a mirror. Check it out. Every great story begins in mystery.
Although things may be dark at the start, the truth will illuminate your way. Don't be afraid of who you are. Fear only what you may become, and banish it away, your best pal. Your lightsabers? Sweet. Weapon for a second. The man who killed the ink demon. Relax, Wilson knows your purpose. Geez, you think I was drowning kittens the way these people are looking at me? I've never seen such disappointment in a person's eyes. But this is the way of things. If management can't pay their bills, then the bank takes the goodies back. Still, it does break me a bit, knowing how much I love them old cartoons this place used to make. Oh well, times change. Life moves on. Telly Wester. Joey, Jack and I have been wondering if you could meet with us considering the current situation. We have been with you for many years and we feel we have contributed to the success of Bendy in the past. Our interest is purely in keeping this company strong. We just want to help whoever we can. Let's talk. Sammy Lawrence. The ink drips. Darkness has spread through the studio. The reaching shadows creep around you. Something hungers for your corrupted flesh. It is close, very close. It strains to grab you, choke you from behind. You feel its breath upon your neck. It is close. Battery. Little miracle station. As the winds are changing around here, I'm asking myself, Sean, what are you doing? There's a whole world out there, places to see, a family to spend the day, to spend me days with. This here job is just a job. I'll have others like it, no worry there, but the important thing is, we should remember to live. I think it's time I did just that. Sean Flynn. The little girl stopped crying. Rob's neck.
Too much of that if I were you. It helps patch you up. But the aftertaste, it's not so good. Easy now. I'm not gonna hurt you. It looked like you needed some help.
Don't touch me. What are you?
Who are you?
What is this horrible place?
Yeah, I remember my first day down here. I know, it's scary. But you're actually pretty lucky. The machine could have turned you into a searcher.
You mean that? That thing that attacked me?
No, that's a Piper. And he's part of a gang, so be careful.
I don't understand any of this. I can't think. It hurts.
You'll catch on pretty quickly, if you can stay alive. Lesson one. Searchers don't have legs, and they tend to swarm. Look, it's not good to stay in one place for too long around here. Keep moving, and stay close to the shadows. Take my advice. Head to the upper levels. It's safer there.
Can I come with you?
You can't. I'm sorry. I have a wolf. He doesn't care for strangers.
A wolf?
Like I said, you'll catch on. Good luck. I hope we meet again. Oh, and one more thing. Above everything else, stay away from the Ink Demon.
What's an Ink Demon?
Well, you'll know him when you see him. He likes to smile, and he kills anything that moves.
Wait! What's your name?
They call me Alice. I'm not very fond of it.
I'm Audrey.
Well, Audrey, welcome to the studio.
Us again. Run is just best to stay out of sight. Don't ever go running into some place if you don't know what's in there. If you attack a problem head on, you're going to find yourself in trouble, and that's just foolish. You gotta watch, listen. And when the time is right, push forward. Your best pal.
So those Gen Corporation boys are kind of strange. Every time I come back to work, they put in even more of their pointless gadgets. Last week, they built some kind of, electrical towers over near Animation Alley. This week, they added security codes for opening doors. Jeez, what kind of work do they think we do here anyways? Last I checked, we make toys and silly cartoons. This ain't Fort Knox. You know what I mean? Now, it's my job to look over these shipping invoices and remember about your random numbers? Yeah, no freaking thank you! I'm just gonna record the door code here so we don't forget it. Alright. Code is 451. 451. If Mr. Drew or Mr. Gray asks, you didn't hear it from me, okay?
Let's keep closed. Bad, bad business. Mm-hmm. Okay, I think I got everything in here. Oh, no. Okay, so I'm not going to read everything to y'all. You can just pause the video.
I know you're out there. Please answer me.
Hello?
Audrey? Oh, I'm so glad you're all right.
Alice, I think you and I have very different definitions of all right.
Where are you?
Animation department entrance? But it's locked up tight.
Good. That means you're heading up. Look for anything you can use to break in. Maybe there's a gent pipe nearby.
There's something in here.
Audrey, find that gent pipe. Now.
Craft it.
I'm ready for something different in my career. I've built steel companies from the ground up, dabbled in petroleum, even tried political office once. That Nathan Arch, they used to say. He's got the magic touch. But I'm hungry for a bit of fun, I think. Something both the masses and I can enjoy. My son suggested movies. Open a studio. Now I love a good...
Oh no. There's the gent pipe. Way too dark in there. Need to get the lights working first.
Rip your face off!
Missing a fuse. Let's see if I can find one.
Kitchen's closed.
These are everywhere. Find somewhere to hide.
Well, happy birthday to me.
Come back here. Crap.
Hey, where's my order for table four? Come on, guys. Food's cold.
Go. Why don't they answer? This isn't happening. This isn't happening.
I wonder if those are the ink demons that the other person was telling me about.
believe in you. Leave me alone.
No.
That gent pipe.
What's that? Is anyone out there?
No one out here. Just a figment of your imagination, sir. Good day.
Secure some of Joy Drew's more special assets in places no one will ever find them. Sure, that sounds completely legal, right? Anyway, I'll be leaving some clues around so we can find them later. Just remember, this nonsense wasn't my idea. So, here's my first little hint. I finally found a use for those silly motivational posters here in the Atrium offices. They're sure to make quite an impact. Oh God, I can't believe I just said that.
Motivational poster assuredly quite an impact. What is this stuff I'm collecting?
At least now I can defend myself.
What the mini uses? Food. I thought it was a hole in the wall, not a pipe sticking out of it. You don't have to kill me. Command, use your powers to send monsters back to the dark puddles while crouched and undetected. I will play the whole game crouched. If it means I get to sneak up on people and banish them. And I don't have any more a-holes jumping out at me. I will be patient.
Big creative touches, and I love it. Yes, sir. you'll always hear endless laughter coming from the writer. When it's complete, the script finds its way to our many artists in the art department. You'll be seeing our Real Joey True Studios team hard at work on our tour of Animation Alley very shortly. But right here, you can see a typical office where characters are being lovingly crafted with very careful attention to details. I like to stand over their shoulders as the artists work their magic. It's my job to catch the little things that make our cartoons really extra special. If I see one of Bendy's gloves is missing his signature two dots, I make sure I tell someone. That Joey Drew, they like to say. What a keen eye. Over time, the cartoon is slowly created frame by frame. Bendy begins to walk and dance. It's really quite fantastic. Before long, we have our finished cartoon, all ready for the boys in the sound department to take over.
Okay, y'all, we're gonna stop here for now, and that's gonna do it for this episode of Bendy and the Dark Revival. This game's pretty good, and if you didn't catch it, definitely caught me off guard a few times. So, until next time, make sure to subscribe, hit the thumbs up, and also hit the bell for you so you get a notification anytime I post a new video. Until then, goodbye.